Welcome to video lecture series. I am Dr. R. Abhin Prakash, Assistant Professor, Department of Mathematics, Akshaya College of Engineering and Technology. In this video lecture series, fully based on the Anna University syllabus, Matrices and Calculus, the subject code MA3151. In the previous classes, we have discussed the matrices and characteristic equations and how to find the roots of the characteristic equation, and finding the eigenvalues and eigenvectors of the real matrix, and also we have found the found some examples of it, and found the solving the some examples of it, and also we discussed the 12 properties of the eigenvalues and eigenvectors of the matrix. In this lecture video, fully based on sums, based on the properties of lecture video. First, find the sum and product of the eigenvalues of the given matrix. First matrix, 2 cross 2 matrix, 2 minus 3, 4 minus 2. What is sum? Sum is trace. Trace, what is trace? Trace na sum of the main diagonal element. In first matrix A, solution of A is sum of the eigenvalues is 2 minus 2, because of 2 plus of minus 2 equal to 0. So your sum is 0. Product means determinant of A. You can find the determinant matrix, means you can get minus 2 into minus 2 minus 4 plus minus of minus plus 12 equal to 8. So determinant of A is 8. So product of the eigenvalue is 8. Next one, B equal to 3 cross 3 matrix, 1 minus 4.